hoped she'd always be here.
So did I.